Morrison in the centre. The cross is played in. Morrison is there and wrestled to the ground, and the referee is given the penalty. I think it's Kirk Broadfoot, the culprit. Steve Morrison from the spot. And Gilks makes the save. Could it just be Blackpool's night? Guessing the right way.